You have some breaking news coming in. India Today has accessed exclusive CCTV footage of murdered DU student Rahul. CCTV footage of moments before the death. Rahul and his girlfriend were spotted in the CCTV footage. This is the exclusive footage that India Today has accessed, where both of them, Rahul and the girl, Rahul is the boy who was murdered. He and the girl were spotted together. In fact, this is the CCTV footage that India Today has exclusively accessed, where the girl and the victim have been spotted. Here, on one hand, you have the victim's family saying that the girl and the boy were in a relationship, which is why the family were unhappy with their relationship and therefore assaulted the boy, resulting in death. But the boy's family claim, in fact, the girl's family, they're claiming that the girl and the boy were not in a relationship and they're not too sure what exactly happened. Milan joining us live for more details. Milan, take us through this footage that we see here. We're looking at the girl and the boy, both of them spotted together. Very clearly, it corroborates those allegations that the girl and the boy were in a relationship, which is why the girl's family eventually assaulted the boy, leading to murder. While the girl's family there say that there was no relationship angle here, then what was the reason for the assault?
Well, that is clearly established that the girl and boy knew each other because they were friends, and that's the angle that the police is trying to investigate as well, because the girl is being seen walking with him in the CCTV footage that has been accessed. And there you can see a few more people who are walking with these people around the area where the assault actually took place. Right now also, as we speak, there are people who are coming here at the spot to meet the family in their homes, to express their condolences. But the family has clearly said that they do not know who the girl was. Neither did Rahul ever tell them about who the girl was. Although, you know, he was lured under the pretext of the girl being called here. The girl told him that my brothers and my friends want to speak with you for some tuition classes. He was taken there as he used to teach classes. And when he was taken there, that is when the assault took place. It's also been alleged by the girl that she tried to intervene when the assault was happening, but it was too late by then. He was beaten up brutally. By the time he came home, he had an adverse reaction. The external injuries were not too visible, which is why he was taken to the hospital, wherein he succumbed to his injuries because his spleen had been torn apart inside. So these are the events that took place, and certainly the CCTV footage does establish the fact that both were known to each other and they knew each other. But the families thereof saying that they are unaware of who these boys were who assaulted him and who the girl was, because the boy hadn't spoken about it. And certainly right now also, as the police investigates the matter, all these people, let me tell you, have been named in the FIR. Five people have been apprehended. Two of them you have named, and the other three are juveniles.
Milan, here the family members of the girl say that they are not aware of a relationship. If that was the case, then what was the reason of the assault? What was the motive that these boys really used or had in mind to assault this boy here? And what's the sentiment of the victim's family as we speak? Even as we see these visuals, it shows very clearly that this is nothing less than honor killing.
Well, certainly the girl's family has also said that they were unaware of any relationship between Rahul and herself. But the girl's brothers and relatives and other friends of his were aware of this fact. And inadvertently, they wanted to meet the boy. The girl lured him out of the house on 7th October. And there, near that colony, just a few meters ahead of this house, the assault had taken place. So certainly somewhere there was this disagreement between the two, that the girl should not be meeting the boy or the boy should not be talking to the girl, which is why Rahul was taken out of his house under a false pretext, taken out, and maybe the boys wanted to speak with him, but the intention seemed to become gruesome. He was beaten, assaulted, and later on he ended up succumbing to his injuries. So clearly that point that you have raised is also going to be a matter of investigation for the Delhi police, which has booked him under these people under the FIR under murder charges.
Absolutely. Milan, thank you very much for joining us with those details there. Very tragic, very sad. The boy has succumbed to the injuries. A spleen injury resulted in death. The accused have been arrested. Three of them
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.